Okay, we're back at Leatham Hollow, and we've got some mud-puddling anise swallowtails. Papilio, zelicaon males.
Look at that. You get really close to them. There's a light one.
Looks like we've got about three of them here. We got some kids. What's your kid's name again?
Callie, Emma,
Wyatt.
They found a woolly bear caterpillar. Anyway, the fact that these anise are so fresh concerns me that maybe Indra may not be in mid-flight. But anyway. Say hi, Tony. I'll let you shoot him.
Hey there.
You guys can take pictures.
Okay, the butterfly collectors have dropped their nets because they want to get a shot of the Indra swallowtail. Male mud puddling. Well, Ben, you gotta get closer to that. Jones and Ben C. Slack. This is one popular Indra swallowtail.
I can't see through my...
Am I in your way? We're shooting Indra, and that guy's shooting something. This is a male. I'm thinking this was the wind. It opens up its wings. Very pretty butterfly. Look at all that blue. Oh. The subspecies Indra actually has so much blue in it.
Had hind wing there.
Maybe if you bribe that swallowtail to stop somewhere. Dude, I'm videotaping you. You can't miss it.